Indianapolis and Indianapolis has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for southwestern Boone County, northeastern Montgomery County, until 5 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. At 4:26 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, a severe thunderstorm was located near Crawfordsville, moving southeast at 35 miles per hour. Expected hazards include quarter-size hail. This is a radar-indicated threat. The following impacts are expected. Damage to vehicles is expected. Locations impacted include Lebanon, Jamestown, Darlington, Advance, New Ross, and Ulan. This includes the following highways: Interstate 65 between mile markers 139 and 143. Interstate 74 between mile markers 35 and 54. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. To report severe weather, contact your nearest law enforcement agency. They will send a report to the National Weather Service office in Indianapolis. Torrential rainfall is occurring with this storm and may lead to flash flooding. Do not drive your vehicle through flooded roadways.